Cut someone's qualifications and cut someone's morals just by a loose...